tired of bickering. Let's just drop it.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world, forget everything.
Never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Kompeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Don't be smart. Got no idea what I feel.
There's one thing you should know. It is about Mr. Wells.
About Jack? What is it?
When I set out to find you, others went to find Jackie. They took his body.
For the life of me, can't figure why. So his mom couldn't give him a proper send-off?
Arasaka has a method for pulling information from the dead.
What are you talking about?
Don't ask for details. I understand little. I know they use the Soul Killer program to do so. They can pull an engram from Wells' body. Damaged. Incomplete. But still an engram.
Motherfuckers. Evil.
Don't believe it. Pure bullshit.
You survived your death. Is this also bullshit?
Why am I only hearing this now?
I did not know I could trust you. The circumstances have changed.
The Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. As will we. I think it is time to do something.
Fuck, get worse.
You do not look so bad.
Thank you.
I'm in.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away.
It could be temporary. Eliminated. tactics!
Okay, I'm in.
Find the largest float. They are controlled from inside. That tech, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
Activity. What in the hell? Negative for intruders.
Float starts to do with as we please. You can fly it to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. V, that roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down. V, that roof! That is your wheel. They're up building. Dee, you must hurry. I'm out of Saka AV approaches.
Fucking worked.
Excellent work, V.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
It's a good thing you answered. I could probably use your help.
Probably?
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? I thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here. V, it's good you're here.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The brick brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you. V?
Always Pan Am. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Him? After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Their problem.
Just that if we're looking outside, we must be a hot mess inside.
That's why we'll go in quiet. A frontal assault would be suicide.
Mitch is already setting up recon. V will sneak into the Wraith's camp, while I'll be his guardian rifle.
Going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion
a... Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch.
I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp.
Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why? Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Maybe,
But there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. You're like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Solid job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. Take it for a spin if you like. I can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show. That's the Saul I remember.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just... Holy... Do you see that? That is one hell of a storm!
Looking... bad.
Oh, it's bad in more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's... We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. That outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there. I'm in position. I have you in range.
Whoa! Yeah, that's weird.
What now?
Keep your eyes peeled. I see several heavy hitters.
Just wait.
Yeah, that's weird.
Nothing to see just yet. Wait till they give him a taste of the torch. Try to melt him down.
Say your prayers!
Damn it, V! So much for being sly. Find Saul and you two get out of there!
Atria!
Ugh!
the hell?